Hey everyone, this is David Cadell. I was recently asked by Orchestral Tools to create an official demo track for their brand new sample library called Modus. This library was created in collaboration with Jeff Russo, who is the composer of Star Trek Discovery, Star Trek Picard, and the Fargo TV series. So I thought what I would do is play a screencast of the track, and then I can talk a little bit about some of my favorite instruments that are included, and you can decide if it's something that you would like to add to your collection. So before I play the track, here's a few things to listen for. This library is really great for underscoring and scoring to picture. It's kind of like a Swiss Army knife of really useful articulations. So I use patches like the Quiet Sustains, something called Tension Performers, where you kind of evolve from a single note to a cluster of notes using a CC controller, some cool mallets, and a few really nice choirs, including the Klingon choir, which you'll hear prominently in this track. Okay, let's take a listen. That is the track. Now, you gotta love the Klingon choir. And if any of you out there majored in Klingon in college, I would love to know what they're singing about. So if you do know, let me know in the comments. So as far as the structure and the sound of this track, I started out using some of these unique articulations. And then I built into this Klingon choir section that kind of shows off the choir. And then from the Klingon choir, we come to the last part, which is kind of your traditional Star Trek. To me, it's like these unique chord combinations that say Star Trek. So it's like a... So these are the categories that we have in the library. You've got strings, woodwinds, brass, choir, these Jeff Russo blends, a shakuhachi, and mallets percussion. Almost every instrument has a tension performer, so let me show you an example of that. So let me go ahead and play the strings. So you've got the collegno tremolos starting out and the quiet sustains. And then we've got these low strings transitions as well. Then you hear the low strings detaché. And then I'm using this tension cluster basically to ramp up through this whole scene. And of course, that's when the Klingon choir comes in. So let's go ahead and move on to the next category, which is the combos. And there's a few. There's the piano and violas combo, and there's an alto flute and violas legato. This one in particular is really cool. And then the alto flutes and violas have a staccato articulation as well, which I used in this setting up the Klingon choir section. Okay, and then as far as woodwinds, you get a low flute ensemble, a clarinet ensemble, and a contrabassoon and bass ensemble. And again, these all have the same articulations as far as the tension, performers, the quiet sustains. And then like on the low flute ensemble, I use this jet whistle burst at the beginning here. And then you also get the shakuhachi. There's actually two of them in there. On this track, I use this sustain improv. There's also a playable legato articulation as well. For horns, I really enjoyed this horn ensemble tension performance cluster. A little tricky to say. So with the mod wheel. And then, in this Klingon choir section, I used a couple horn and trumpet transition sounds that I thought were kind of cool. That's a good example of something that you wouldn't normally have in a regular sample library. So those kind of things add a lot of realism to a track. Now, when it comes to choirs, you get a female and a male choir, and of course the Klingon choir as well. So the female and the male choirs have some cool articulations. So you've got these sustained fluctuations, tension performers, and then these transitions. So let me play some examples of those. Here's one of the female choir transitions. This actually lines up with the string transition, so I use the two of them together. So that brings us to the Klingon choir. And I love the marcato and staccato that it comes with. I'm not a fan of super complicated choir libraries where you have to do all kinds of key switching and programming, word builders and stuff like that. That what I like about this choir is you can just play it and it sounds great. That brings us to the tuned percussion. You get a marimba ensemble, vibraphone ensemble, a vibes and glock. And the vibes and glock is basically like the Star Trek sound. So it's pretty cool. There you go. So everything that you hear in this track comes from the Modus library, with the exception of a few percussion elements from Metropolis Arc 3. This is because, besides the cymbal effects, there's no percussion included in this library, so I needed to add a little bit of percussion. Well, I hope this video was helpful for you. And if you have any questions about this sample library, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer those for you. There's lots of new music coming soon, so keep your eyes and ears peeled to this channel, and we'll see you next time.